Hello. Oh shit. Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Grand Theft Auto 4. And this guy, the guy who I punched invisibly, even though he's already outside of the car last set, just stole my car back. So, stole his car back, I guess. You are, huh? I don't believe you. Prove it. He did shoot, didn't he? I didn't even hear the shot, though. I heard glass breaking, though. But, whoops. Anyway, now I'm just gonna drive until I decide which mission to go to. Don't see me. It's not me. You found me. This little front-wheel drive car is so quick. He's so cute, too. I believe it's based off of Hondas, isn't it? Pretty sure. So that's cool, Blaine's. And the gunshot kind of glitched through the back for some reason. But I love this little car. It's one of the best little J-turners out there. I'll show you if I get enough room / balls. See, there you go. It's pretty quick, huh? That's what I thought, too. Well, this island is the little one on the side. So let's go to the big metal second one. Hi, Roman. Hello. No, thanks. Nah.
Sorry, Roman.
YouTube's probably okay with that level of nudity, but I don't want to get my videos flagged. So sorry everyone, I'm sure there's many a video on the interwebs if you're really that curious if you haven't seen it. But anyway, here we go. I love this little car. I think I'm gonna go do one more of Ray's missions. Because now, I mean, we have to be getting kinda close to completing the game since we have all of the islands unlocked. I rarely drive on the sidewalk, but didn't really have an option. At least that was the least risky option, I suppose. So, how is everyone? I'm trying to get as much stuff recorded as I can, because once I start working, I'm not going to have near as much time as I do now. And even now, I don't have very much time. So, hopefully I'll be able to get enough of a backlog for you guys to upload, you know, while I'm working and stuff. And that way, I can always be rolling stuff out to you. I can't guarantee that I'll be able to edit stuff all the time, though. Once again, because I am going to be working 12-hour shift work. Oh, God. But it's work, and I'm definitely not complaining. And I'm kind of excited / scared. Oh, it's fine. See? No, it's fine. See? And it's fine. Ha-ha. Anyway, mission! Taking in the trash.
Hey, Nico.
Ray.
Take a seat.
Thank you.
So, you took care of that thing?
Yes.
I appreciate that.
Hey,
no, I look after my friends. I got a lot of friends. Important friends. Jimmy Pegorino's a personal friend of mine. More or less. Hey, sweetheart.
Hey.
My God, you look like shit. What's wrong?
Nothing. I haven't been to bed yet. I've been smoking crystal.
You big what? What are you, a fucking idiot? White trash motherfucker, what is wrong with you?
Give me a break, okay? I feel like death.
Hey.
What?
It's because I care. You know that.
Yeah, I know that.
Now, speaking of the ice.
Yeah. They got it. They left it where you said. That's why I came over here. Can I get a goddamn coffee
yeah,
here?
Yeah, you look like you could really use some goddamn caffeine.
I'm fucking coming down, asshole. I feel like death.
Fine, whatever. Nico, I need you to go collect some garbage for me.
Garbage?
Yeah, you wanted a career in waste disposal, now you got one.
Can I get a goddamn coffee over here?
What kind of garbage?
Garbage with a lot of ice
in it. Today?
Go over to F between Columbus and Denver. There'll be a truck waiting there. Three guys. Good guys. Friends of mine. Main guy's name is Luca. Go.
Okay.
Hey, Sugar. Come here. Oh, this will be over soon.
You gotta stop me smoking this stuff, Ray. I'm fucking killing myself.
La la la.
You want a grenade? Yeah? You want some? Huh?
Okay, let's drive to the truck. Let's drive all the way to the truck.
Are you ready to live the real estate dream?
In this city, it's about affordable prestige condo.
Okay. That should be good.
Luca?
Yeah, you Nico? This is Tuna Fish and Johnny Spaz. Tuna, Johnny, Nico.
Hey.
So, we're all friends now.
All right, Tuna, John Boy, you got the threads. Get in the back and get the trash. Come on, let's go. Nico, here's your gear. You're driving. That cool? Let's roll.
Sure. I don't have a CDL, but, whatever. It's fine.
First pickup's in Chinatown. Let's head it.
The internet is crazy.
Have fun back there, guys.
World of diamonds?
You could say that. Ray got that twinkie chick of his, the biker broad. You met her?
Yeah, she's pretty strung out.
Curious.
Ray got her to get her friends to steal the ice off of some
club. Really curious.
Her friends are the lost biker gang.
I think I work with a member of their gang.
You can't smack him, okay.
Something.
Oh, okay. Just had to do that.
This is it. Grab the bag.
Stay with me, and you'll be all right.
Wait here while Tuna and Johnny make the pickup. Sorry, whoever I smacked against that pole. Good thing the button to open is the A button. That's the best button.
Got it, let's go.
Also, I apologize if you can hear the cooler in the background, but it's pretty hot. So, I have it on. Oh, H Street. Son of a biscuit. You know what the scary thing is, though? I really am going to be driving something that's
these bikers get so fucked
10 times bigger than this, probably.
Nah,
it seems oh, God.
Got more connections than a subway. He's in with the Ancelotti's, the Dominicans.
Should be fun.
Northwood,
hopefully.
Everybody. Ray came up with this plan to keep a bit of distance between us and the robbery. The bikers is taking the lead for this shit.
This ain't the easiest way to pick this shit up.
Dang it, didn't smack.
Even if we don't want to attract any attention.
Yeah, me and Tony was saying that before you got here. We were saying that there's a lot of opportunities for this to go wrong. The bag could split, the diamonds could go missing.
Oh, completely missed. Sorry. I just thought that he needed a smack too to make it fair. Wow, that doesn't seem right. Well, I guess it kind of does because the back end's probably a lot heavier than the front end. So, never mind. Take that back.
Ray fed him to a dump truck. There was this point.
He fed him to a dump truck.
Stopped, and all you could hear was his bones crushing. Then the pop of his skull going.
That's
kind of
gross.
Nice.
This is the other one, Tuna. Grab it.
Naturally. There you go. Already got it open for you. Okay, hit the lever button. Oh, or not. Oh no! Pricks.
Shit, man, looks like we got company.
Shoot him! Hey, yeah. Get him, get the hell shoot him.
Drive to Fish Market South.
Alright.
He's not really going to outrun anybody, is he?
You're just gonna have to do your best. Hey, we're not losing this ice. I'm not having Ray cut my balls off because you don't think this truck's fast enough.
It isn't, though. That's the thing.
It's just going to be difficult.
Holy shit! Them hook ain't gonna be following us no more.
Pretty sure they should be dead.
You done good, Nicky. Get us out of here.
Are they?
Nikki.
Okay, good. You don't need to keep pointing your gun back there. It's kind of probably scaring people. I mean, sure, it looks kind of cool. But, whatever. It's that message in the back of your head that says bang everything in sight. That's evolution's way of keeping the species going. But once you found that special someone, you want to know how old is she? She says 31, but maybe you've got doubts. Hi, I'm Ed Michaels with RCD. Driving this is fun. I want to drive the fire truck too. That sounds real fun. Do we have to back it up in there? For a small fee, we'll send you an RCD kit. And with a strand of her hair, saliva, or frothy discharge, you can... This is it! You got us here, Nikki! Oh, I'm a good driver. I hope.
Good driving, Nikki! I thought I was gonna be checking out for sure!
How'd they find us?
Yeah, good thing
I
you
thought
didn't
that we went through all this trouble so no one would know.
Smack
I don't
the
know!
Van.
These diamonds are serious. Anyone who heard of them would want them. I ain't surprised we got a bit of attention.
You want me to take the ice to Ray then?
Nah, me and Tonu will look after them. Sort them out from the trash. I sure hope we ain't lost any on the route. Things got shaken up pretty good back there.
They sure did, Luca. Here's hoping we can find them all.
See you around, Nikki.
I hope you guys don't steal it. I was just curious. Okay, Ray.
Luke and his crew have got the stuff, Ray. It's all in the back of the truck.
You keep an eye on them. They didn't pull nothing?
I don't know, Ray. You don't trust them? Then weigh the ice. We'll catch you around.
Exactly. So, hi, cop. I'm a firefighter, and there's a fire, so I need to go fight it. I need to go fight the fire, cop. Oh, great. You didn't believe me. I'll just spray the shit out of you then. How do you do that? Oh! How do you spray? Don't you dare catch up to me. Oh, here we go. Oh, what? I got 2 stars? I guess it's considered a gun. What if I kill one with it? Oh, sorry. Oh! Thanks, I kinda needed to turn anyway. What you want? Oh, whoops. I will get away from you. I'm in a fire truck. Meaning I can't really turn that well. I wonder if there's fire missions in this game. So I know in the older games you could go on a mission and put out fires and stuff. So I guess we'll find out after we lose these stars. No? Fire mission? No? Don't you dare get any ideas of jacking this thing. Yeah, that's right. Can we make him roll? Can that keep rolling? Okay, let's see if... You still want some? You still want some? Huh? You want some of this? Yeah? Okay. Oh, now you're injured, huh? Yeah, sure. I believe that one. Great. To go evade cops again. Oh, sorry. Shouldn't have walked into my stream of water then. Huh? Yeah, that's right. We'll see how fast this thing is. It's actually very quick. He fell out. Ah, these big vehicles are so much fun. Oh! Man, look at the body roll on it, though. Woo! Sorry. He's, yep, he's dead. Sorry.
La la, didn't mean to.
Fire truck! I love fire trucks. Let's go do a mission in it. If we can. What do you want?
Oh, you want to go on a date with my fire truck?
And Ireland. You have anything? A Ford.
Okay. Yes. Hopefully I'm not late because, well, I'm going to drive this thing. But I think it'll be fun. Come on. Excuse me. Excuse. Yeah, swerve into me, dumb shit. Started turning about a minute before I did. Dude, there's a fire. I gotta go put it out. You're gonna pull me over and be like, where's the fire? I need to go put it out, sir. Where is it?
I don't know. But you're a dick. Why can't you just believe the fireman, not in a fire suit, huh? There's something wrong with that picture to you?
Look at that apex. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna make. Well, I might make this one because it's a. Okay. Oh, I love driving this thing. Yeah. Gotta go on a date in a fire truck if I could even fit this thing on their street. Haha.
Open your stupid eyes.
Sorry. Sorry. Oh, you're dead too.
Whoops.
Oh, you're dead as well. Guess if you just get barely tapped by this thing, you die. That's too bad. Doo-doo-doo. Need to go put a fire out, don't you dare. Oh, wow, they actually didn't chase after me. Probably because I'm an emergency response vehicle. So that's cool. Man, I could just play this game all day, but I got other stuff to record. Unfortunately. Okay, watch it. Come through. Sorry. Oh, I dented it real good. I hope she still likes it, because I like my fire too. Shit your ass. Fire truck. What the fuck? What did I hit? Tell me. God damn it. That thing's almost screwed. I'm halfway tempted to Google the cheat to fix stuff, but whatever. Anyway, by the way, what did I hit? I shouldn't have freaking done that. Whatever. Oh, cool. Why is she down here? Oh, is she out of work? Shit. I'm not way late. I don't know where she works at. Okay, I can just turn right. Maybe. Okay. Man, this thing is fun to drive though.
I'm sorry, okay?
If you see a freaking fire truck coming at you very fast, start getting out of the way. It's just a good idea. You know? I'm here! Hi. Oh, I was hoping I could activate the water gun, but nope, I couldn't. Unfortunately.
Come on, you. Let's go.
No, you. Well, where should we go?
Top.
Ah.
To say this,
yeah.
It's not really working. I'm not really feeling the pants.
You don't like.
With the shoes, Nico?
What? You know what? You know what? If you don't like this thing, then that's just rude. That is just rude. So you could, if you don't like my pants, you know, you don't have to look at them anymore. Okay? Yeah, that's right. It's fine. If you don't want to look at my pants, if you don't like my fire truck, you can get hit by a car in the street. So sorry that you have such a specific taste. Do you like this? Save me! It's an SUV, but whatever. Not having very good luck today. Where'd my fire truck go? I would get in that. Oh, well, that's getting it. Screw it. Sorry. I don't usually jump out of a moving vehicle like that. Fleet accident. Fire truck. I never heard that horn on this thing before. Would you like a freaking Peterbilt more? Huh? What was I wearing last time? I could have sworn it was the same stuff, and she liked my outfit. Whatever, you're gonna get fast food then. But you don't like my fire truck. How is it not cool to ride in a fire truck? Seriously. Jeez, she just doesn't like me today. This is just a horrible date. But that's fine. You know why? Oh, yep. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. Whatever, bro. You don't like my fire truck with the sirens and the awesome horn and the water gun. Look at that.
So are you another one?
Another one.
Another one like my brothers, the tough guy with a death wish. Man,
no.
What
did I do? What did I do?
Annoying. What is wrong with you people, you men?
What's wrong with me? Quite a lot, I'm sure.
Man, you're just not liking me today.
To live a normal life, I mean.
Well, hopefully the cops still aren't chasing me. Bye.
Good night, Nico Bellic.
Good night. Since apparently you don't like my fire truck, that's fine by me. You know? That is perfectly fine. I'm gonna go do a mission. Oh, what are you gonna do, police? I was spraying my water gun. In fact, it wasn't even me. It was Kate. It was all her idea. She's like, can I spray your water gun? Aha! I was like, yep. And then,
No one's here. Just you and me. Come in, come in. Beer?
No, thank you.
Oh, I agree. Let's have whiskey instead. Packy swears by you. Absolutely swears by you.
Yeah?
You handled yourself well on the bank job.
It was fun.
Fun? Too much fun. That's always been this family's problem. Fun, good causes, a good laugh, some stupid dream or some stupid distraction. But never any fucking focus. Never!
Focus.
All we've ever been is bitches, working for guineas, working for niggas, any asshole with a buck, a whole lot spent in a proper manner. Oh, yeah, wining women as quick as possible, and remain a slave forever.
Very poetical.
Yeah, I know. National tragedy. But I got a plan. You down, friend?
Maybe. What is it?
Well, first up, we gotta create a little problem between the Ancelotti's and their Albanian muscle for Jimmy P. You're gonna plant a bomb in Tony Black's car. Be rigged to a phone. Thing will go off when you dial a number. I want it to blow when they get back from their meeting.
So the Ancelotti's think the Albanians did it.
Exactly. Bombs in an alley off of Incheon Avenue. Get it? Give me a call. You know, Packy was right for once. I'm glad you're on board.
Couldn't have went out the front door. Apparently not. I really should have got... Oh, I know why she didn't like my pants. I completely forgot that I was in this outfit. Sorry, Kate. Really sorry. You just called me at a bad time and I didn't want to say no, you know? Because I'm too nice like that. Start. Thanks. Well, it looks like we're gonna have to reverse here. But yeah, completely spaced that I was wearing this outfit. But, oh well, shit happens. But I still can't believe she didn't like the fire truck. I mean, it's a fire truck. When I was little, my dad had a fire truck. I don't remember where he got it from or anything, but he had one. And it was a big one like this. And it was so cool. I think we sold it to someone. I don't remember. That was when I was like 5 or 6. But it was so cool. It's a bomb in a dumpster? Oh, it's by the dumpster. Okay. I got it. Got the bomb.
So, Jerry, I got this bomb.
All right, listen. The Ancelotti's and the Albanians are meeting in Little Italy. Tony's car is parked in an alleyway off of Feldspar Street. Put the bomb in the trunk, then follow the wise guys from their meeting back to the rest of the crew, then you blow the bomb.
Oh, please make it through this fire truck.
It's easy, right?
So easy, I don't see why you ain't doing this yourself.
Nico, I wouldn't trust myself with this task. You ain't got a gallon of whiskey in your system, and besides, you're being paid, ain't you? Call me when
yep.
It's done.
Man, I hope his fire truck makes it through all that, because that would just be so funny, getting tailed by a big-ass fire truck. Be like, where's that fire truck going? It's the only time I ever see a fire truck is screaming down the street with the sirens on or putting a fire out. Now we're just leisurely driving around. Oh, cool, we get to take it on the highway. Or, what would be funnier? A bus or a fire truck? Bus is more normal. Go! Oh shit, it died. Might have to take a bus to get a fire truck. Okay, come on, you know, come on, fire truck. Come on. Okay, fire truck. You gave me good fun. So, we're gonna take a bus. Can I not get out of here? Seriously? Am I now stuck? Nico, it's... Come on, I know there's barbed wire on top of it, but you can do it, bud. Okay. Oh, well, there's a bus right here. This works. Hey, come on, bus. Okay, we're gonna take this bus to get a fire truck, and then we're gonna do the mission. I don't care if I'm already at time for the set. I must do this. La la la, bye fire truck. Nice knowing you. Now we get to drive a bus. An awesome bus. Actually, we'll just tail him with the bus, I guess. So yeah, should be hopefully entertaining. I like how in Mafia 2 when you would blow the horn, they'd move out of the way for you. And by the way, anyone who's watching this that watched that LP of mine on my old channel, do you want me to re-upload it? Because I love that game. And I really liked how my LP turned out of it. So, what do you guys think? Re-upload Mafia 2? Yes or no? Sorry. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Oh, no! Shit. How am I going to lose him in a bus? I did it in a fire truck, I guess, so. It shouldn't be too hard. There's no way I'm gonna lose him in a straight line, though. I mean, it's a bus. Okay. We're here. This is not obvious at all. Okay, let's rig this thing up to explode. Hopefully no one walks around behind the car, because this is kind of obvious. But whatever. So is a big old bus with no one in it tailing you. Should be interesting. Now what do I do? Oh, I gotta watch him. Really? I just failed it because I touched the car. That is horribly stupid. Oh well. I think I'm gonna call a set there. I really don't feel like driving all that way again in a bus for comedic effect. But yeah, anyway, hope you guys have enjoyed the set. Sorry for the fail there at the end. But I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.